Today, we're taking a look at using Learning A to Z's customer support chat feature to get answers to questions you may have about our products and services. To get started, you can access our customer support chat two ways. If you are not able to log into your Learning A to Z product, you can click the chat icon on any Learning A to Z page. You can also visit the support page to either chat or browse the knowledge base. If you are able to log into your Learning A to Z product, you will still find the customer support chat icon at the bottom of each page. Logging in ensures that the customer support team can validate your username for security purposes and can expedite answering your questions. Now that we've got the chat window open, let's explore some of the features. First, you can browse our knowledge base by clicking the Search for Help area. This will open our search window where you can briefly describe your request and relevant knowledge articles will be recommended. Using the back button at the top of the screen will take you back to the main chat page. To chat with our customer support team, click Chat with Us. This will open up the chat window and allow you to select a topic that most fits your request. At the top of this window, you can see our business hours. If you are chatting with us after hours, your questions and responses will be saved for one of our representatives to reply to you the next business day. When you start a chat with us, our friendly chatbot, Otto, will assist you. Don't worry, Otto is well trained to quickly identify when you need help from one of our representatives. Otto helps us collect important information from you and can quickly recommend solutions to some of our most frequently asked questions. Let's start a chat. Let's say you need to update your account information by changing the license coordinator. This is what we call the account administrator for your account. Since you are logged in, Otto provides two choices: update your current account, the one you are currently using, or request another account to be updated. Let's update your current account. Otto knows what to do from here. You can fill out a short form that opens a ticket with our customer support team. There's no need to wait while one of our representatives asks you questions and waits for you to answer. You can fill out this form on your own time and submit it when you are ready. The form asks for the current license coordinator and the contact information for the new license coordinator. Once you've filled this out, click the Create Ticket button. You and the new license coordinator will receive an email once this change is complete. If you want to continue a previous conversation, you can revisit your prior chats by clicking on the Messages button at the bottom of the window. You can reopen any conversation to review the information provided or continue an open conversation. Thanks for taking this tour of our customer support chat feature, and we look forward to chatting with you soon.